people ask, why am I subscribed to Tom Holland? Okay, that's like the weirdest thing ever. But, you know.
There's quite a few people out there trying to find a perfect Spider-Man popsicle, and so many people have asked me to try it, so why not? I'm going to be opening all six in hopes that we find one. Time to open number one. Here we go. See, the only thing on the Spider-Man popsicles that need to be perfect are the eyes. On the box, they look like that, and mine looks like this. Number two, the eyes were looking a little off, so no, not perfect. Number three's head was a little weird, and nope, the eyes aren't perfect. For number four, this looked like Spooderman, so nope, not perfect. Number five was also derpy. I think we should call them Man-Spider popsicles at this point. Now it's time to open number five. It honestly seems really hard to find a perfect Spider-Man popsicle. These all look like Spooderman popsicles. There's quite a few people out there trying to find a perfect Spider-Man Venom.
So that would be the reason why I'm subscribed. I mean, like, out of all people, I know Tom Holland's big at Spider-Man since his new movie Spider-Man No Way Home is coming out in December, which is probably why he's doing a bunch of Spider-Man stuff. And even if the movie wasn't coming out, he probably still would. But come on, Brent TV, I gotta give my man some respect. Not a lot of people see this online. Brent TV is being watched by a celebrity. I can't believe it. Anyways.